this gentleman, though, that I've done, step back and listen and exalt the Lord. And you'll bless us. Let's pray. Father, thank you for forgiveness, for mercy, for healing, for help, and most of all for salvation. We pray, Lord, that all that we have might glorify you, all that we do might be to honor you. I pray, Father, that you'd help us to listen to your voice and to strive to live for you better. I pray, Father, in this invitation of this one that has any decision they need to make, that this might be the time for it. Maybe they're lost, they haven't received Jesus. They need to invite him in their hearts right where they're at, and they've come down the aisle of knowledge and before the Lord. I don't know the need. Maybe they just need prayer. Whatever they need, Lord, thy will be done in this invitation. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Stand with me.
Thank you.